friends.
Hello, Dee!
Today, something happened to me and it really blew my mind!
Huh? What was so shocking?
I was asleep when suddenly I heard boom, a really loud noise, so I rushed to see.
A bomb?
No, no. It was actually somebody's fart.
What? A fart?
Ta-da-da! It was an elephant.
An elephant?
Yeah. An elephant farted boom, boom, boom. It was really loud. So loud that all the other animals around were startled too.
That's funny. Why are elephants fart so loud?
I guess they fart so loudly because they're big? I have an idea. Let's ask Hey Dee. Hey Dee!
Elephant. Elephants are animals that fart very loudly. When they're standing, the sound is small. But when sleeping or lying down, it is really loud because of how their butt muscles contract. Elephants fart and poop a lot. Some people make paper out of elephant poop because it's made up of a lot of plant matter.
Oh no! I couldn't help it!
Yikes! You scared me! That hurt my ears!
I'm sorry, Chicky. Gosh, I can't stop farting. I'll try to hold it in, but it's hard. Oh, no.
Ta-ta. You know what? It's healthier to fart than to hold it in.
Everyone, let's sing the Ele-fart Elephant song so that Ta-ta won't be embarrassed.
Ding, ding.
All right, let's go, everybody. Ready?
Let it out, never hold it. Ele-fart.
That feels so good!
Dee Chat! Which one is made from elephant poop? Number one, pottery. Number two, paper. Number three, soccer ball. The correct answer is ta-la-la, number two, paper. Did you all have fun? Hey, don't forget to subscribe. Hi-ya! See you soon.